Many are the plans in the mind of a man, but it is the purpose of the Lord that will stand. Proverbs chapter 19, verse 21. Heavenly Father, I'm so grateful that your plans are sure and your purposes in my life will be fulfilled no matter how far off course my current circumstances have cast me. Help me lay my plans at your feet and trust you to put me back on the course that will accomplish your purposes in my life and in the lives of those I serve. In Jesus' powerful name, amen.